Hey everybody, it's Mimi, a friend again. Welcome back to my channel and to another Obimi summoning video. I do apologize, I look crappy right now. It's like after 1 a.m. and I'm gonna go to bed right after recording this. But I decided to do the 50 free pulls or summons that we just got in Obimi. So they gave us 50 free pulls or 50 free summons. I keep saying pulls because I'm so used to saying it about Utabri. and Mr. Love, but we have summonings, that we can do. Do you guys like my new shelf back here? I got a new shelf. It's much taller than my old one. As you can see, I have all this cool stuff. I might get another one, actually. I really do think I needed another shelf like that. But it's a really nice shelf, and it was really easy to put together, and I might get another one. but yeah, anyways, it's in the background. You can see it. This is until Halloween, but I'm actually gonna not be here on Halloween. Yeah, so I thought I would do this now and get this out before Halloween. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and do this. Actually, first we're gonna get these free summons out of here real quick with these. I do apologize. I know it's been a while since I've been putting out, like, regular videos. Like, I'm way behind on Utabri. I have not pulled in, like, the last few boxes because I just don't have prisms. okay. New SSR some pieces. I haven't had any, time, one, because I've been, you know, trying to get my streaming and everything worked out. And then, I also have just, you know, not been buying prisms, and like I just haven't had the time to participate in events in Utabri. So I'm definitely gonna try to do that. The new second half of the box, the demon boxes or devil boxes, like, just came out, and I really do want to try to get that Togia because it looks really cool. Like, this set's just really cool, and I did pull one time for the previous box with the Masatoyu. I just did it on a live stream, and I got nothing. And yeah, I've just been trying to, you know, handle work and, like, get paid and, you know, make money and whatever. But I, you know, now that I have the streaming thing kind of figured out, like, I can kind of go back to how things were and just kind of focus on streaming, like, certain days of the week and then making videos other days of the week, so. Alright. But we're here for Obimi, so. We're here for this. Lesson 38 broke my soul. I cried the entire time. Whoa. We got a rainbow, a solo yellow. Oh, this is a... Okay, I have this card. Okay, I have this card, so we have the... We got Raven for it. Alright, are you guys ready for the 50 left for free? That means we can do this 5 times. So hopefully we get some good stuff. Hopefully some stuff I don't have yet. I'm eager. The Bathroom of Desire, The Garden of Sense. I love these titles. And I'm gonna get Raven again, because this is maxed. Alright. Let's keep going. We're doing all of them. Okay, come on, give me a UR. It's been a while since I've gotten, like, an actual UR by, like, surprise. So it would be nice. Or if, like, one of them could flip, that would be cool, but it's all good. I do like when you get Raven for these, when you max skill everything, like, that's always really nice. Okay, I have this one. But it's been a while since I've gotten that one. Alright, I'm hoping we get, like, at least one UR within this whole thing. It would be really nice. I'm so sad I didn't. I just finished editing the latest Obimi summoning video. I'm so sad I did not get that Lucifer. I was so close to getting the drums, guitar, Lucifer, and I just. But if they bring it back, what I love about the revival of the revival boxes is, like, you don't have to start over in getting the card pieces. Like, you can continue where you left off, which I think is really nice of them. So when that box does come back, I'm gonna pull in it. Because I'm so close to getting the pieces, all the pieces. It's kind of like Mr. Love in that way where, you know, if you they bring back cards, so if you have, you know, enough shards, you know, you keep the shards and then you just keep getting shards, which is nice. I wish Utsupri did that, but no. They don't have pieces where you can combine and create cards. It's basically just like, no, you have to keep pulling till you get it, even in the... when they bring the boxes back. When they put them in the rotation. I guess putting them in the rotation is, like, their way of doing that. Putting them in the regular rotation. Okay. Got that Beal. Come on, man. It's like 1:10 in the morning. I'm literally gonna go to sleep after this. Oh, really? Oh, okay, I was like... I was like, where's the rainbow? We always get at least one rainbow. More Raven. Damn, they're just like... I wish with this game they would at least like rotate or put more SSRs in the box. In the regular box, but it's the regular box, so it's not like... It's not like I expect anything else, you know. Because new people are playing every single day, so... You know, it's not really fair to the newer players who haven't gotten... Okay, we got two. You know, I'm actually really curious as to what Levi's song is going to sound like, because his song is the next one. Character song, I'm excited. I've loved the other two so far. I like Lucifer's better than Mammon's, though, and I'm not just being biased. I just think Lucifer's is... I don't know, I like the way it flows better. Like, Mammon's is very club. It's like a club song, and I'm not like a clubbing kind of person. But it's a fun song, I enjoy it. I just like how smooth and how, like, flowy Arcadia is compared to Are You Ready? But they're both great songs, so I'm just excited that everybody's getting a character song, so I'm really excited to hear what all the others are going to sound like. And I love the drama tracks that they include as well. Okay, I have this one. I mean, it, you know, well, we got some skill ups, so that's good. We got some more Raven, so we can unlock some other stuff, hopefully. It took me a really long time just to get enough Raven to unlock Lucifer's demon outfit, which is what he's wearing right now, if I go to the homepage. Yeah, see, he's wearing his demon outfit. So yeah, it took me a while to unlock that. Okie dokie then, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night and call it a video. Thank you so much for watching. Again, I promise we're gonna have more regular videos out again. We're gonna have bi-weekly reviews with Chantal on the new part of A3, the Ottoman Winter Troops. I'm gonna try to do more live streams here on my YouTube, like just talking to you guys, as well as like when new things happen in Mr. Love. I definitely know we're all gonna discuss those things as well in live streams, but hopefully I can just get some more chatting live streams done on this channel once a month again like I used to. But I'm also streaming on my Twitch channel. Links in the description. Please go follow me. I would really appreciate it. I try to stream, well, my schedule is, it says Tuesdays and Saturdays, in the evenings, so those are definitely the 2 days I do want to stream. I'm gonna try to also stream on Sundays. It's not gonna be on the schedule or anything, like maybe every once in a while if I feel like streaming on a Sunday or a Wednesday, I'm definitely gonna do that. But the actual schedule when I'm definitely gonna be streaming is Tuesdays and Saturdays. I do thank you guys so much for subscribing, and if you haven't subbed, please sub to my channel if you do like this content. I make unboxings, reviews. I do wish tree summoning and scouts for a bunch of different games. I make a lot of anime-related content, and I also have a podcast with some friends of mine, and we just talk about something different every month in terms of like an anime series or a K-drama or a movie or whatever, video games, what have you. We do discuss things for quite a while, so please go check it out, and we are also available on Anchor and Spotify. So podcast websites, the link to that's also in the description below. So if you want to go check out our Anchor or check us out on Spotify, you can do that as well. So I do hope you guys have a good night or a good day or good afternoon or whatever, whenever you're watching this and whenever I put this up. But have fun, stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!